So one thing I just started doing, and it's working good, is, and I don't like her having any deli meat because there's so much sodium in it. It's insane. But for now, this is easier in our life. What I'm doing is I'm rolling. That's it. Just roll it up, and that's the product, and she's swallowing that whole. For a little while, I had a problem. I didn't share this before, but these gelatin capsules that I'm doing for her Diatomaceous Earth, this is her thyroid, and she can taste that thing and smell it a mile away. And this is one of her pain meds. So what I've been doing with the two of them is I just put them together in a capsule, and then I roll that capsule up. She can't smell it. It's perfect. And I'm going to order some smaller gelatin capsules, because these are the big size right here, the 000. I'm going to get a smaller one so I can hide that pill inside a gelatin, then she won't taste it and dig it out. It's working pretty good. And today is a big score. today is the last day she's getting her antibiotic. So, and her pain meds. She's off them as today. We'll see how she does. If there's any problems, I will call the university immediately to see if they want me to pursue more pain meds or not. We'll see how she does in the morning. So here is her dinner entree. Each one of these has one pill inside them, and that's got her treat in there, her glucosamine. She won't chew them. They're chewable. She hates the taste, and they're disgusting. And a third cup of Acania dog food, and this was twice a day, and I lowered this down because she's getting protein and calories from the ham, so I lowered this down. Normally she gets about a half a cup twice a day, and that's it. And I never, ever, 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 ever do any dog treats. They are case closed. To me, any shelf product is poison. I don't even care how many people get mad at me for that statement. Shayna has never done well on those treats. I don't like them. And that's it. So this is her simple life. If she gets a treat, it's a whole meat like a steak. All right. Hey, little girl, are you hungry? Hello, are you in there? Hi, are you hungry? Let's take that thing off. Oh, are you hungry? I got some yums for you. Yes. You a hungry girl? There we go. Dinner time. Are you a good girl? Are you good? Hello. Are you still dopey? Saying hi to everybody. Nice stretch. Love seeing the leg stretch. Good girl. Here you go. There. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Is that good? Yum, 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 yum. Oh. Oh. She's like a little vacuum cleaner. Yum. That's got the chewy in it. Just swallowed it all whole. Isn't that good? Yes, until we come up with something better for medicine, that works great. I no longer have to shove them down her throat. Yes, good girl. Yes, you're a good girl.